Cutty ice cold, she still phoning. Bought me a fucking flow like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian. She love diamonds, pay attention. Can I have you, girl?
Hey guys, it's Z Breezy, and as you guys can tell by the title of the video, we are going to be packaging orders today. I get asked questions about how I package orders, how I started a business, all these business related questions. So I have a series, an entrepreneur series. So this is going to be video 3, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to do some things and answering commonly asked questions. Yeah, so let's get into the video. Okay, so the first thing that you're gonna do is open your Safari, then you're gonna open your Shopify. Let me see. So it says 10 orders to fulfill. Okay, so let's click on one of them. So this order, she got rose mint and a lemonade lip scrub. So I'm gonna press create shipping label. I think I'm gonna have to like block something out because like I don't know. Hold on. Okay, so it says over here buy one shipping label. And it's $3.09. Okay. So that's what I have to pay. And then you're going to press print shipping label. Then it brings you to this right here. So what you're going to do is go to the top and press print. This is my printer, which is right here. So I'm going to press print. Ooh. And yeah, just wait. Over here it says printing. Okay, so her shipping label just came out. I'm going to print all of them out because I think it'll be easier, and then I can just go over there and show you guys like all this. So I'm going to print all of them out. She ordered a bunch of stuff. So what we're gonna do is go down here, press create shipping label. Hold on. Then it shows you like the items again. And these are the different shipping options, like shipping services that you can offer. So yeah. If you guys are starting like a clothing business or something like that, you'll probably do like one of these. I'm not sure. But I use UPS First Class Package and UPS Priority Mail. I do that like if they want their stuff to come tomorrow. But this one is like 2 to 6 days with the holidays, so most people don't mind waiting. Okay, so right here, it brings up her the shipping label again. So go right here, press print. I'm just waiting for this to load, so just chilling. Comment some more videos that y'all want me to do, like business related videos, and I'll be on it for y'all. Also, I'm gonna like walk you guys through. I'm gonna do a video about it. I might not say too much. I'm gonna just do a video. And these are like, it's half a sheets. So what I do is I put them back in, and then I print labels out on the other side too. That's how you save on paper. Okay. Mm-mm. voila. Okay, so remember how I told you guys that the paper was double-sided? And it was like half a sheet. What I'm going to do is I open my printer. Also, I have some pickups, so what I'm going to do is I'll show you guys how I like package orders that people pick up. So these are all the online orders. Yeah, let's start working on these. So I'm gonna leave. Actually, I'm gonna bring my computer with me because I need to see what they ordered. Actually. So over here is my little workstation and where I store everything. So she ordered a black mask. This is a black mask. She also ordered 2 brown sugar glosses. So grab 2. Okay,
shout out to Jayla. She ordered 2 mini Christmas stockings and the Big Boss bundle.
So this is what the bundle looks like.
And she took the last one. So shout out to you, girl.
So these are the mini Christmas stockings. I'm just gonna grab 2. And put this in her order. This is her order right here. And I'm gonna go to the next person.
Get out of there.
2 baby girl lip oils, a silver blinked out AirPod case, icy wifey, diamond, and 2 brown sugars. So let's go get those. So she ordered 2 baby girl lip oils. Put those right there. So I'm gonna give everybody who ordered something a free mask. I'm gonna need a bunch of these, so I'm gonna just take these all out. Alright, so I'm going to get those over these things. Okay, so I laid out all the stuff on the bed. And now I'm gonna come over here and I'm going to get some balloons. And I'm going to get some business cards and some thank you stickers. I'm also going to grab some thank you cards and some bags. Okay, so I have some hand sanitizer. I just washed my hands before this video, but I'm going to put some more on before I package everything up. Yeah. Okay, so I have the thank you cards right here, and on the back it has a discount code, and it says, tag us in your photos, hashtag Breezy Cosmetics. So I'm going to write a customized letter to everyone who bought something. Okay, so as far as cosmetic stuff, the only thing that I have left is literally 2 Christmas stocking stuffers and a clear lip gloss. And I have a couple of lip scrubs, and that's it. But I have a bunch of scrubs left, so these are really popular too. So yeah. Also, if you guys want to shop with me and you're like me, always looking for coupon codes, make sure you check that description box because I always put a coupon code in there for y'all. So yeah, go shop with me, BreezyCosmetics.com. And yeah, I have a lot, like a lot on the way for next year, and I'm really, really excited. I'm going to be growing and expanding.
So, yeah. Okay, so I have all the orders packed. Well, I have them like organized. So what I'm going to do now is package them, and I'm going to show you guys how I do all that. Don't even worry.
I have my handy dandy computer. This is something that you will need, okay? Also, if you have a business, you need a computer. Because it's just certain things, like you can't use your phone for everything. For example, when you're making your website, you can't really do certain things. Whereas if you had a computer, you know, you can make your website look better. So, enough talking. I'm gonna show you how I package everything. And I'm gonna get out of here. I need to go to the post office and yeah. I have some things to do, so. First thing we're going to need is a bubble mailer. These can be found on Amazon. Second thing you're going to need is a business card. This is mine. This is from like when I first started, so I'm going to get some new ones. Then you need your thank you card. Then you know you need some packaging of some sort. Yeah, you need some packaging, and yeah, I'm gonna show you how it's done. Take it. Ordered a lip scrub and a lip oil. So, I'm going to package this up. Let's change this because they're doing a little too much for me. Put the business card in there. Put the lip oil and the lip scrub. And also, if you order, this is what it looks like so far. If you order a lip scrub, you get an applier. That way you don't have to dig. What you do is you just take it and you like go like this. So, I'll keep that for me. But, they stink. So, I'm just going to put this in here. Close it up. Find her thank you card. Put it in here. Okay, so I put her label on here. So boom. Next thing that's next is another business card. There's like so many holes in this. I got fishnet drawstring bags because it was different. Nobody else had them. So I was like, okay, why not? But when you try to like put something in there, so you slide these in, and then what you do is you close it up like this. You also ordered an AirPod case. So I'm going to put that in there, put these in here, and her thank you card. That to the side. Okay, so I got all the online orders packed. Now what I'm going to do is get all the pickup orders packed. So I use this bag and I'm going to use some tissue paper. Open up. Ta-da!
As you guys can see, I packaged everything up. These are the pickup orders. I'm just gonna add some tissue paper and add the thank you stickers on all of them, and then we're done. Pretty simple, right? Pretty simple. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Okay. Yeah, I see all these orders right now. Growth. Growth for real though. This video is officially over. I just took pictures all by myself. I'll insert the pictures so you guys can see. But yeah, these are all the orders. So y'all already know what I'm gonna say. Like, comment, and subscribe. But thank you guys. I'm almost at 400 subscribers. So once I hit 400 subscribers, I think I'll do a giveaway on YouTube. Yeah.
The ice cold, still phoning. Buy me a fucking flow like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one. She love Christian. She love diamonds. Pay attention.